This is how to take 353 divided by 6. 3 goes in
over 4
to 35. 5 times, that's minus 30.
So
equals 5. Bring down 3.
So that means 12.
And then
25.
6 goes into 53.
12.
8 times, that's
53.
Minus.
So that would be 3, 3, 3, 9. So your answer
48
is
48 equals 12. 5.
Ooh.
And so it's 58 with a remainder of 5. And that's how you do the problem.
Hi! Oh, hi!
Crap, no, stop it.
What? No! You just wasted a whole nother page. This mechanical tree risked its life just for you.